Do you think the women should be tested for herpes before they perform that risk?
Rabbi, I can't answer you without a question.
I said
to be this thing, a silly proposal that the parent side of waiver before their infants get this oral suction type of bris. Live the newsroom.
Mute. Now, they're talking about this Jewish thing, like the circumcision, that has nothing to do with Torah. That's a European, that's some Khazar thing. That thing about the circumcision. You understand where some of these so-called European rabbis, they have some sort of disease, and they be giving their, because the little babies be dying, Jewish, European Jewish baby. That's not a tradition of ancient Jews or biblical Hebrews. Just a note. All right? Shalom. Rastafari.